Hi, welcome. My name is Dee, and I will be taking care of you. Have you ever been to a beach spa before? Well, welcome. It's a pleasure to have you. So, we are on the beach, and you are in one of our beautiful and luxurious spa tents. And right now the water is very quiet, so you won't have any disruptions during your relaxation. I will be giving you a hair trim and hairstyle, as well as a spa treatment as you have requested. Lovely. So I know that you've spent a lot of time in the water. And as lovely as it is, the salt can definitely take a toll on the hair. Yeah. So, I will simply be giving you a little bit of a trim, as there are some dead ends, and just giving your hair a little TLC. So you can enjoy the rest of your vacation here. And then I will give you a very lovely and calming spa treatment before you go back to your hotel room. Okay, good. So just sit back and relax. I have here this beautiful spraying mist. It is a natural wellness mist, and all the elements and ingredients are designed to help you calm down. Yes, it's for stress and tension. So I'm going to go ahead and spray it all over the room, so you can really take in the aroma and feel at peace. Good. So I'm just gonna mix it up and just spray all over. Very subtle, but I'll spray a little bit more. Good. Perfect. Good. And just take some nice deep breaths in and enjoy that beautiful scent. I love this so much. It's very helpful, and it definitely helps me when I'm feeling restless. Okay, so I'm just going to comb your hair. There isn't much for me to do at the top, but I definitely want to get these dead ends cleaned up quite a bit. They're beginning to look a little bit damaged from the sun, yeah, and just being in the water, and over time using products and heat will definitely cause that, but not to worry. I'll definitely help you there. Have you been enjoying your vacation here? Yeah. It's been a while since you've been. been on vacation? Yeah, I hear you. I hear you. It's so lovely working here and being here by the water. Feels like a vacation every day. Definitely seeing some damage here. Okay. So I'm just going to get some of these flyaway hairs and some of the dead ends. I won't take any of the length off, just some of these not so nice spots here. Just here a little bit. And just here. Just some of these flyaways. Good. And your hair will be so silky. Very healthy. It's beautiful. Okay. And just here on this side. Your hair will definitely be easier to manage when you get back home, so you don't have to make an appointment for a hairdresser. Sometimes when we're on vacation, our hair can respond differently to the environment, so it'll be nice for you to go back and not have to worry. Okay, just move it here. to some of these tendencies. Just going to get some of these little hairs just around the banks. Just a little hair. Frames your face very nicely. I see that you had a part and a little bit of a side sweep, but it seems to have grown out quite a bit. Yeah, so I can just quickly touch that up for you. Sure, yeah. Just here. Just on the side a little bit. Okay, so now that your haircut is completed, you can now enjoy your spa treatment. I'm going to put your hair back. with this very soft headband. How does that feel on your head? It's okay? Okay. Okay, perfect. Okay, so I have this gorgeous honey and lavender cream. And I'm going to give you a face and neck massage. And really relax you as you wind down. Just going to put this all over your forehead, here on the forehead. And you can smell the beautiful aroma of the honey and lavender. Enjoy this beautiful lavender and honey cream. Good. And just here on your forehead. Good. And down your nose. The sides of your nose. And just moving to your cheekbones here. Just working down your cheekbones. Underneath your jaw, underneath your chin. Really working here where some tension might be hiding. I'm so happy. Right, well, I'm going to work now on your neck, okay? Okay. Now I'm going to just work down your neck, alright? Very good. Just working along your neck. Slowly working the cream into your muscles and relieving any of the tension that has been building up. Some deep breaths in to help relieve this tension and relax your muscles here. Very good. Using this massage tool on your arms to help release any of the tension there, okay? So you can just give me your arm. How does that feel? It's a cool sensation. Along your shoulder here. just on this arm here. Okay, so I will be putting on this nighttime hydrating cream for you, and this will really help illuminate your skin while you sleep and just help repair some of the damage from the sun. Yeah, there isn't too much, but this will definitely help restore your skin, and I want you to wear as much sunscreen as you can, okay? So I'm going to put a generous amount on your skin and really lather it all over. Good. Just down your nose here. Good. And all on your cheeks. Good. And really working this. It's very refreshing and very soothing. It has aloe elements in it, so it's very helpful for sunburned skin. Just here. I have this for you to bring up to your room, and I've placed this in the fridge, so it's very cool and will be very soothing as you rest and allow the treatment to settle in, okay? Yeah, it has all these little beads. And they're very, very cool. And they will be at the perfect temperature when you get back to your hotel room. Okay. So, I'll give this to you. And you can go ahead and enjoy that. And you can keep that as well, okay? It was really nice to see you, and I'm sure I'll see you again very soon. Have a good night. Bye. Hi, welcome. My name is Dee, and I will be taking care of you. Have you ever been to a beach spa before? Well, welcome. It's a pleasure to have you. I will be giving you a hair trim and a hairstyle, as well as a spa treatment, as you have requested. Lovely. So I know that you've spent a lot of time in the water, and as lovely as it is, the salt can definitely take a toll on the hair. Yeah. So, I will simply be giving you a little bit of a trim, as there are some dead ends. And just giving your hair a little TLC so you can enjoy the rest of your vacation here. And then I will give you a very lovely and calming spa treatment before you go back to your hotel room. Okay, good. So just sit back and relax. I have here this beautiful spray mist. It is a natural wellness mist, and all the elements and ingredients are designed to help you calm down. Yes, it's for stress and tension. So I'm going to go ahead and spray it all over the room so you can really take in the aroma and feel that peace. Good. So I'm just gonna mix it up and just spray all over. Very subtle, but I'll spray a little bit more. Perfect. Good. And just take some nice deep breaths in and enjoy that beautiful scent. I love this so much. It's very helpful, and it definitely helps me when I'm feeling restless. Okay, so I'm just going to comb your hair. There isn't much for me to do at the top, but I definitely want to get these dead ends cleaned up quite a bit. They're beginning to look a little bit damaged from the sun. Yeah, and just being in the water and over time using products and heat will definitely cause that, but not to worry. I'll definitely help you there. Have you been enjoying your vacation here? Yes. It's been a while since you've been on vacation. Yeah, I hear you. I hear you. It's so lovely working here and being here by the water. Feels like a vacation every day. Mm-hmm. Just going to get some of these flyaway hairs and get some of the dead ends. I won't take any of the length off, just some of these not so nice spots here. Just here on this side. Easier to manage when you get back home, so you don't have to make an appointment for a hairdresser. Sometimes when we're on vacation, our hair can respond differently to the environment, so it'll be nice for you to go back and not have to worry. Okay, just okay. Just some of these diamonds. Just in here. just going to get some of these little hairs just around the banks. Your face very nicely. I see that you had a part and a little bit of a side sweep, but it seems to have grown out quite a bit. Yeah, so I can just quickly touch that up for you. Sure. Just here. Just on the side a little bit. Good. Good. Here. Just. Here. Okay, so now that your haircut is completed, you can now enjoy your spa treatment. I'm going to put your hair back. With this very soft headband. Okay, so I'm just gonna put this over your head. Okay. Perfect. How does that feel on your head? It's okay? Okay. Okay, perfect. Okay, so I have this gorgeous honey and lavender cream. And I'm going to give you a face and neck massage. And really relax you as you wind down. Sides of your nose, and just moving to your cheekbones here, just working down your cheekbones. Sensation, yeah. Just along your shoulder here. Just on this arm here. Okay, so I will be putting on this nighttime hydrating cream for you, and this will really help illuminate your skin. So I'm going to put a generous amount on your skin, really lather it all over. Just down your nose here, and all on your cheeks. I'm really working this in. It's very and very soothing. It has aloe elements in it, so it's very helpful for sunburned skin. Just here. place this in the fridge so it's very cool and will be very soothing as you rest and allow the treatment to settle in, okay? Yeah. As all these little beads and the very, very cool, and they will be at the perfect temperature when you get back to your hotel room. So, I'll give this to you, and you can go ahead and enjoy that, and you can keep that as well, okay? It was really nice to see you, and I'm sure I'll see you again very soon.